float, El Tango vuelve a Paris, or The Tango Returns to Paris, is a 1948 Argentine musical comedy film. It was directed by Manuel Romero and stars Alberto Castillo and Elvira Rios.